This is Mr. Arun Ochasan.
Thank you so much, sir. First of all, I would like to wish a very lovely evening to everyone. So good evening, everyone. It didn't seem like good evening. Once again, good evening, everyone. Good evening, SESS. Well, really, it's a very good evening and very beautiful evening. Today, Sri Ganesh Group of Institution, the sister institution of Sri Ganesh Group of Institution, Sri Ganesh Senior Secondary School, is celebrating a coronation evening with SESS as their annual day program. Dear audience, first of all, I would like to heartily welcome you all on the behalf of SESS School Padra. So I would request all the students to give a big round of applause for all the audiences sitting there. Please, students, give a big round of applause. It is very difficult to believe that what was once dream is being fulfilled now. The idea of putting the foundation of an educational institution is so inspiring. What was once planted as a sapling is now all grown into a large tree. मैं आपको बताना चाहूँगा, सन 1989 में श्री गणेश ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशन की शुरुआत हुई, जिसमें सर्वप्रथम हमने श्री गणेश हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के साथ में अपने संस्थान की शुरुआत की, और जो एक छोटा सा बीज श्री गणेश हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के रूप में उस समय बोया गया था, एक बहुत बड़ी सोच के साथ, एक बहुत बड़ी जिम्मेदारी के साथ, तो वो छोटा सा बीज आज एक पौधे के रूप में कन्वर्ट हो चुका है, और हम श्री गणेश ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस के रूप में आप सभी का हार्दिक स्वागत करने के लिए यहाँ पे अपने आप को सक्षम पा रहे हैं। तो मैं चाहूँगा आप सभी जोरदार तालियों से स्वागत करें हमारे सभी मुख्य अतिथियों का, हमारे अतिथियों का, विशिष्ट अतिथियों का। I find it to be my pleasure to address you people who are the young minds of today and the responsible citizens of tomorrow. I and our dedicated teachers, staff members from Ganesh Higher Secondary School, from Kamala Memorial PG College, from Sri Ganesh Senior Secondary School, from all the institution of Sri Ganesh Group of Institution, I feel privileged to extend my warm welcome to all the dear parents who are constantly extending their support and love to pupils as well as faculty members of this school. Taking our evening further and to begin with the annual function, I, on the behalf of everyone present here, heartily welcome to inaugurator of the dignitaries of the priceless function today. I am especially thankful to all, as when we approached them with the invitation card and requested them to make their presence in the evening. As the chief guest, Mrs. Riti Pathak Madam. Madam, you are a great inspiration for us and for me especially. When I joined this institution in year 2009, the madam was working very good in the field of social work and in various areas, and very suddenly and in very short interval of time, she has proved that she has such a caliber which can prove herself as one of the strongest lady of District CD. So madam, you are such a great inspiration for us and for me. So I am very thankful to you, madam. You have given your time, you have covered your consent for us this evening. After that, I would like to welcome our honorable guest of honor, Mr. P.C. Gupta sir, who is donating the position of district judge in District Court CD. Sir, I would like to welcome you also. Along with this, sir, I would like to welcome all the dignitaries present here, all the audiences, all the parents and everyone. It's a very beautiful evening. Definitely, lot of good programs are going to come and you people are going to enjoy it. So be patiently listen it, see it, watch it and enjoy it. So thank you so much for coming here. Once again, give a big round of applause for all the audiences, dignitaries and everyone. Thank you, sir.